A small electrical fire damaged a Tulsa tobacco shop earlier this morning. Just before 5 o'clock this morning, this happened at the Tobacco Pouch. That shop is in the Kingspointe Village Shopping Center at 61st and Yale. Good news is no one was injured.